Fellas, pay close attention. Take a look at this. If you have trouble connecting the sides to the back, this is what you want to do. First, fade one side of the head, then the other. And after that, you're going to connect the fade to the back. This is more efficient, more consistent, and you reduce the chances of bringing the fade from the back a little too high. Give this a try and let us know what you think.